Erriyon Knighton into the lead at the turn for home, and look at him go. Looking like a grizzled veteran in his first Olympic run, Erriyon Knighton easing up near the line and through in 20:54 with Alonzo Edward taking